Right, guys, wait, we're back. Intro. Frigid, please go away.
Welcome back.
Run to the
welcome
intro.
Welcome back, everyone, to Agency UHC Season 7.
Yeah, there you go.
You got it right.
Wait, who died last? There's one less person on the server.
That's a good question. He's right there! He's charging me like
what do we do? What do we do? What do we do?
What's happening?
It's Phil! Oh, he just put down water!
He's eating.
I mean, I could just join the server. I am off.
But you are?
Wait, go on and yes. Fucking put me in spec.
Right, join.
He hit me.
He hit Lego.
Get him, Max, get him.
Jesus, combat log! You were kicked? What?
Wait.
Ridiculous.
He just combat log.
Frigid.
Frigid combat. Frigid combat. Combat log.
What? Frigid combat.
You just crit him out.
I need to know what's happening.
Wait, yeah, who just yeah. Combat log?
Lego just killed Frigid.
Wait. Frigid combat wait. Log. He joined back and I killed him. I think that's fair. What?
Oh, it sounds like it's
okay,
a
wait,
plan.
Max.
Yeah,
it was funny, don't worry.
Frigid,
yeah,
Frigid, I'm
Brent,
sorry.
You
Frigid,
me and
I'm really
Steve are all in the dark.
Wait a minute, he wasn't even the mole, what was he doing?
What the fuck?
Frigid, why
really?
Did you taunt us like that?
Frigid! Oh, I'm, so- Max, I'm sorry, Max, I'm sorry I took that kill.
That's no, it's fine. You're the only one who hit him. I didn't hit
right,
him.
I got his head. How much gold do you have?
He had some gold on him. I have
Frigid was playing mind games.
Oh, Frigid hit me with this clock. User joined your That's interesting. I thought it was a
pie.
Hey, pie.
Pie. Can I please spec, bro?
Pie, I just killed Frigid.
Pie, can I spec? Can Brent spec?
I'm not even specking. So.
Oh. I mean, I
oh,
tried
to
spec.
That's my second agency kill. Isn't that crazy?
Lego Beast just killed Frigid.
Oh, wait, here, let me give you the head, Mac.
Okay.
Wait, so
how
is it possible?
Doing,
is it possible that none of us are moles? Oh, wait, Frigid just messed
yeah,
with the mole.
What? No, Frigid.
Frigid was
not.
Mole. Wait, Frigid. Are you being serious?
I don't believe him. I just don't believe him. He's fucking. He's fucking with us.
Okay, but Max. I believe Max. I feel like you would have killed me by now if you were mole.
Yeah, I would have.
Dom. I don't even know what about you, Dom. I just like.
I'm not the mole.
And did you make the head?
I know. That literally means like fucking nothing, but.
No, I believe you.
I'm not the mole.
Alright, Max, I think we should just hang out in this cave for a bit, I'll be honest. I
well, we could go back to where Phenom and Kevin were. On
do you have any extra arrows? Also, I need to enchant my bow.
Yes, actually I do. Well, I can make more. I just need flint.
I have two flint. Here, just come back here where there's not a lot of- I don't want to walk through this garbage. Okay. Here, just put down my table.
Yeah. Like, we need to be very open and honest with each other.
Oh, I feel so bad for-
Honesty
Kevin,
hour.
Honestly- Brent and Pi, we might want to dip as well before Sonic season.
Yeah, you guys should actually go.
Alright.
All right.
Be in Chelsea Discord.
Thanks for coming in, guys.
See ya.
We'll
yep.
Yeah, thanks for popping by.
Yep. See you gamers later.
Oh, I'll pop down the table. We should make an anvil too.
Yeah. Dom, do you want to come to us?
Yeah, what's your cords?
Right here.
Alright, cool.
I honestly know Frigid might have been joking, but I feel like he might have been the mole, honestly. He didn't have anything more.
I don't know why he would
though,
but I don't know why he would act that fishy, like
yeah,
just for like.
You think
a joke.
He just didn't choose a mole.
He was
kit.
Being pretty fucking sus.
Like he just kept chasing us and I kept being like, Frigid, what's going on? And he just wouldn't say anything and he would just start swinging at us and clicking his sword while walking towards us. Like I don't
yeah, so I mean I got a kill, so I don't care, but
you have any spare
fireball.
Iron there?
Alright. So, what do you need?
Any spare iron.
Yeah. I have 11 smelted, 33.
Oh, thank you.
But then, here, take my apple.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
sure, that's a lens.
And then take that and that. Just want to make arrows.
I have rose bushes in my inventory.
Pick up that flint. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm just trying to toss
wow,
that stuff.
Wow, killed Sir, guys.
Wow.
It's Sir's pump.
How many tools does Len have now?
Three. He's killed Pi, Q, and Sir.
What a list.
Alright, I'm gonna check the clock again. It's just us too.
What?
Oh, it's just us on the radar. Yeah. You make the head, by the way?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. And I gave you some extra apples.
Yes, you did.
I assume you're not enchanted, Dom?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Oh, wait,
I've mined a little bit of gold,
okay,
but...
I also do...
not found any diamonds.
I assume you have some extra string, Max?
I only have 4 spare. We should go back to mineshaft.
Can I get
13 string. I was in Zephyx, mineshaft.
Okay, yeah, just wait for Dom to come here. So
Dom, do you have any diamonds on you, by the way?
No, I didn't get any.
Okay, I have 6, but I just haven't really had a chance to use any of them, so I don't know what we should do with that.
Want to just make boots, or maybe even a helmet?
The helmet, yeah.
Or, like, I don't think we need it. Can you put down the anvil? Did you make an anvil?
I'm about to make it.
Alright. I don't think there's any need for a diamond sword or anything, maybe just a helmet.
I'll just make a helmet, then.
And make a helmet for yourself.
Thanks, Lego, looking out for me.
Oh, Jesus Christ, so many mobs in this cave. Fuck.
Don't die. Lie, Max. If it's just-
oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
What? You're gonna die?
I might get hit a little bit, but... oh, Jesus Christ! Dumb. I forgot baby zombies are 1 block wide.
They say.
Can you put down the anvil?
Alright, okay, okay.
Yeah,
I
need one more iron ingot.
I'm eating a gapple.
That's fine, what are you at?
I'm gonna be at like 90. It wasn't too bad.
That's fine.
Owie. Oof.
I'm gonna keep on checking the radar just in case, man.
Yeah, for sure.
Alright, power 2, I need some arrows.
I need to.
Oh, thank God Frigid had a water bucket. I did not have one.
Thank goodness.
I also had 54 dirt. That's
interesting. Did you not make a water bucket?
I forgot. I've been forgetting to make water buckets as of late.
it's a common occurrence.
Oh, shit.
Oh, talk site to Darren. Okay.
Oh, shit!
Darren.
Darren went.
It's just Darren on that team.
Darren just killed
Darren went fucking hard. Jesus.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of doubt about that.
I'll be back.
Oh, good lord. There's so many fucking hostile mobs. This is insane.
Darren, are you innocent? Yes.
I don't believe him.
That is not innocent. But I gotta say. Can't get anything good I want on these damn things.
I just have full tier 1 armor. I don't really think we're gonna win, so.
Wow, how defeatist.
We lost our best player, Frigid, so.
Where can we go from here?
I can't believe I actually just killed. I feel so bad for killing Frigid when he joined back. That's so dick.
Yeah, he didn't even load in. It was just his skin,
fair,
and you just crit him out.
To be fair, he combat logged, so.
He did literally combat log.
Combat logged.
I guess you can only really excuse that behavior so much.
Oh, Gus killed Miles.
Just to be clear from earlier, Ross 100% combat log.
It's on the record, yeah.
Oh, Miles is dead. RIP.
RIP to a legend.
Are there any... There are only... Oh, wow, there are actually a few more full teams than I thought.
Yeah, we're not one of them.
There's a bunch of
them. Yeah,
no, we're not.
And I'm responsible for one of those.
One of them.
Wow, so that's my 5th career RR kill, I think.
Career.
Yeah. Career.
It's, so now the list is Brodeo, Tuxedo Penguin, Phased MC, AJ Steel, and Frigid.
AJ, when did you kill AJ Steel?
Abstraction 3.
Wow.
It's uploading right now, whatever.
Yeah, it's not, you're not literally not, like, spoiling it.
As if you
sounds like spoilers
it.
To me.
Oh, wait, you give me
I'm an avid fan. I never miss an episode.
These are Proj Prod, never mind.
Oh shit. I just intended the wrong thing. Oh well. Okay, I'm just trying to get myself some nice gear. You know?
I feel you, bud.
Did you toss me all your gold, by the way?
I did.
Okay. We have 2 gaps in the head, then. And
can
what are you on?
Can I get one? I don't have any of the healing, so.
Okay. You can take
nobody watch Darren. I'm gonna watch
thank
Darren.
You. Vernon probably is embarrassed.
Alright, let's check the clock. Oh shit! Lightning
what?
Innovator.
How do we feel about that? Are they on team? Good.
Yeah, they are. Oh shit, they are on a team. What do we do?
You don't have to shift.
Wait, right. Do we just want to? Okay, I think.
Give me a second, and we'll surface.
No, I don't think we should surface because they're probably on the surface looking for us.
No, they're probably. Wait. I need to enchant.
Oh, sorry. Here.
Put it down.
No, because the radar doesn't tell you if they're underground or not. They're probably on the surface looking for us.
I don't know. Would they be on the surface?
I don't think they're gonna go for a cave fight. I'll be honest.
Maybe not.
I also don't have arrows. I think we should wait for Dom to get here.
Yeah, I was a little far away because I was at the border, so I'm trying to head over now.
Max, I need arrows.
Okay, sorry. I'll
split. Lightning Innovator also bolt on 100.
I'll split what I have. I can make more, but I just don't have the flint.
You just give me coal. Are you taking the table or no?
What? You can take it. I gave you arrows. That's something by Wall Street.
Ooh, that's a.
Nintendo was on my Brixie. Well, okay, that's the Vader and Lightning's team just falling, crumbling. Hey, Zomb.
Oh, what? Oh, I'm getting backstabbed.
No!
What?
By who?
Oh, I don't know.
Thank you now.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, damn.
I got go for Gus. Fuck. Their whole team was there.
Oh, my God.
Wait, what the fuck?
Whoa.
Wait, Kevin?
What
got backstabbed by their team. Did Kevin just fuck him up?
Yeah.
Damn.
I'm so confused.
Fuck. Jesus Christ. Now's probably a good time to say I was mole.
You're fucking mole.
Yeah, I was mole.
Lego, we're safe. You're safe. Lego, your secret is safe with me.
This is just us.
Uh-oh.
I'll turn it over to someone I think you know.
I think I know who this is. Oh, shit! It's time, baby! Oh, my fucking God! Daddy Sakurai! Oh, my God! I love this thing again!
He's looking old, though. He's looking at old.
Oh my God. We got some things to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help for you now.
And action!
Huh? Scooby-Doo today
is probably as popular as he's ever been in his career.
Yes. And so the challenge for us is really great, and so the bar is really high.
With any famous cartoon, there's always going to be an appetite to see those
here we
characters,
go!
That the world that those characters exist in, translated to live action.
The idea of bringing a cartoon
character
to life.
Oh my God! Yo, new battlefield! New battlefield, baby! Oh my God! Mario?
It's been an incredibly physical.
Yo, this game looks crazy!
Incredibly physical role in incredibly high boots.
Holy shit! Yo, Samus?
Doing something which is scary.
Okay.
But it's Scooby-Doo. You know, I love
Scooby-Doo. Wild? Yo, this game looks incredibly shady! This is better than the Wii U version! Selenium, thank you!
Think
about yo, Breath of the Wild look! From Pennsylvania, he's got the damn, he's got the
sets and a director and a cast, and it's unreal.
No rally bomb, yo, DK, okay, donkey punch that bitch. Snap back, let's go. What's in my brain,
I play Daphne, who is part of the Scooby Gang. She's sort of the stereotypical pretty girl. In the beginning, she's the one that no one takes seriously.
You'll activate the conveyor belt. Spoon the bad boy on.
I'm Fred Jones.
The first one, Skyward Sword.
If you didn't guess already.
Sonic? Okay.
He's the self-proclaimed leader of Mystery Inc.
Princess Peach?
So he thinks.
Okay. Okay.
When the
Pikachu?
I play Velma Dinkley. She has very bad eyesight.
It's time, it's back!
She loves
the boys are back! Yo, the time is back, baby! Let's go! We're back!
Inkling!
Shaggy! Let's go!
Shaggy does not like anything that might kill him, eat him, or maim him.
Captain Falcon? Okay, baby!
Shaggy's a big chicken. Both him and Scooby have that in common. Not big fans of the ghost.
Yo, wait a sec! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Pokemon trainer's back! What the fuck?
Shaggy.
Oh my God, Ryu! Give me my baby! Ganondorf! Naruto Ganon!
Right in the smack in the middle of a classic
Scooby-Doo
set piece where they're in the
Cloud! Yo, the DLC's back!
Shaggy and Scooby-Doo, and they do exactly what you hope and expect.
Oh my God!
And it plays much like an
episode.
We tried to do that so that we would put you
God.
Right in the world of Scooby-Doo. If
everyone!
You're a fan that you're kind of comfortable with.
Oh my!
And then we try to turn the convention.
Oh my God! Oh my fucking God! My heart!
They're presented with a certain mystery that they've never really
oh
been presented
with. Oh my fucking God!
And,
the whole
the stakes
team,
are a bit
Robin
bigger.
And baby
so,
girl!
They all kind of
show
have
me
to
that
step up and
white
be the people that they were kind of born to be.
No one's
and
cut.
It's very thrilling. I'm
yeah, boy. Let's tell.
Incredibly lucky to be.
Oh, baby, everybody's
here. Project. Very excited about it.
They're only
scary. Yeah, there's times on any movie.
Bring baby girl
scary,
here.
Believe me.
Scary. This look all over the room. Oh my gosh. This and exit sausages.
This is a fun way to live.
Raja has an amazing energy.
Well, yo, the knees are—they look well. Bigger.
I think
they
that,
look swole as fuck.
The set is such a positive place.
Okay, Mr. Munchman,
relate to
eating all that ass.
The good guys,
Soak, Monado Boy, Zanza.
You know, because
whoa!
We
oh my
have
fucking
these
god!
And because
yo,
we're trying
my dick.
To show
yo,
that
my nuts
they're human,
my
so
nuts are preserved, my nigga.
As well as really good qualities.
Super Smash Brothers.
It's really important
ultimate.
That you have a director who can bring
the
best out of these characters and make you really
Wolf,
relate to them
Snake,
and care about
the
them.
Whole thing,
really good at that.
It's back.
Print that. And cut. Thank you.
Ooby-doo. This is it.
I think everybody
this
their own way is a Scooby-Doo fan. I may not have seen every
oh
episode
God,
as a child, but it's something I
Gerudo
think that everybody related
it?
To. It was one of the first cartoons that
the
sort of
Gerudo
crossed
the lines.
It's
back in the building.
American literature, and I don't care what anybody. It
That's
is.
Right.
It's lit. It should
every
be taught in schools. These characters are cowards.
The
they're scared.
Oh my God.
They're. You don't want them
oh
on your team ever because you would definitely
Smash
be killed and lose. However, for some reason, we
Wolf
for them the whole time.
Dude, wait, young legs.
Silverman
and
CBS at the time said he wanted a horror show or a scary show if possible. Four teenagers, two boys, two girls. End of the picture came this big, lovable mutt.
And the biggest dog I could think of was a Big Dane, or a Great Dane, rather. And I just picked about three or four things that seemed especially important.
Yo,
went the opposite
yo.
Way. And that,
yo, they got Skyward Sword Zelda.
It was easy enough to develop a comedic
brilliant.
Drawing of the dog.
And the minute the dog got on
eight
the show,
players, nigga.
In my head. If you can explain that,
this
be
game looks
really
beautiful,
happy to
baby.
Hear what
you think about. Oh my God!
It was very
oh
important to me that Scooby looked and acted like a real dog.
Is Thanos coming
he has
in?
To inhabit this real world.
No one got eliminated.
Creating his look, it was challenging to
Cappy. Oh shit!
Have somebody look at it immediately. Know there's Scooby.
What?
Without keeping that still a real dog, because Scooby has very distinct characteristics.
Give me those champion abilities. Rivali's
like
nigga.
Scooby to life. It's not like it's a matter of just putting a dog on the screen with fur and eyes and ears.
Okay.
It's the way they move. And it's the way he
the ice
looks
climbers.
At other
yo!
Actors.
We
that's the hard thing. And that is a mammoth challenge. That
are we wobbling
frankly,
though?
We're all scared to death about.
Oh no!
Scooby's
going to
have any number of expressions, just like a human actor does.
I'm fucking younger.
And in order to do that,
slower.
You have to build him from the ground up correctly. You have to build the muscle structure in his face, in his eyes, in his ears, so you can animate the intent of the shot and put Scooby in that mood, and in turn communicate that with the audience.
Everyone's
I think
back
that
and they're
that's
in
the
their
one
best.
Place where we have a lot of license with Scooby
Chicken
to be able to take him much further
Chicken
than
time.
A real dog, and we can take
yeah,
him into a comedic range that's inimically him. And,
why would you do that?
But that is one of the biggest challenges,
horrible.
Is to make sure that he animates
the whole squad,
both looking
right
believable, but
Slippy,
also
though?
Being as out there as Scooby
what
do
new
is.
Characters are they putting
okay.
in this? Oh my God!
I think
what
the
is,
hardest
what?
Thing about doing Scooby-Doo or something like Scooby-Doo
no more land master.
Is the expectations way, you know people will have on it because they love it so much.
Daphne,
hands off my bread!
It's always a challenge when you play someone, specifically
wow,
someone
really?
As iconic as that, someone
that's
that every
like
single
OP,
person,
right?
not just in America, but in worldwide,
like
who have an idea of who this person is and how she's
you
supposed to be. And it's tricky because you're walking a fine line, because the Daphne of the past is a two-dimensional cartoon character, but now you're taking her into a three-dimensional feature film. So you have to keep the traits and keep the attributes that everyone looks forward to and that they like at the same time.
Yo, give me short hop forward air. Quick, fast, nigga. Good touch, daddy. Good touch, daddy, Sakura. Stay! Oh my fucking God! The boy's back!
Well, this is
Kojima, I see!
This is my island.
Oh my fucking god!
I play the role of Mondavarius.
Snake and Cloud are in the same game. Are you guys perceiving this? Oh my god! Snake Eater!
The essence of Mondavarius is that he's actually a very, very nice
man. It's from the game!
And, but very, very keen to please.
Mask on! Fuck it, mask on! Pichu!